I want to rap about them. Do you know what I'm saying, Jerry?
Yeah, Jimmy, I think you're saying you want me to rap the race to New York safety precautions.
That's right, Roots. Give me a beat.
It's simply until it's suitable ride for you. Other people were unable to allow admission and know the values, back, neck, or heart condition. You better start to listen. It's risky business if you're prone to dizziness and really type of motion sickness. So videos for the corners go and social is alive. I hope I'm speaking loud and clear enough to get this. You definitely should sit this one out. I have to say this. If you have reason to serve, your condition is aggravated. By this race intervention, it's the face of you mention. Profane is the sickness way to avoid being injured.
I'm sorry.
Who are you?
I'm Sarah. And in case you're wondering, it's S-A-R-A with no H, because H's are M. This is my lame stepdad, Gara.
And if you're wondering, that's G-A-R.
Ew, Gara, no one's wondering how to spell your name.
Guys, you're not supposed to be here yet. The rest of the audience is still outside waiting to come in.
Yeah, fine. Let's get out of here. Gara, time for the gift shop.
All right, Sarah, but you're only getting one souvenir.
Ew! I want a t-shirt, I want a mug, I want a custard with hot dog now, I want a basketball of Popeyes.
All right, let's just go. Catch on the Blippity Block.
I love Popeyes!
I know you do.
All right, guys, this is it. We're about to start. I'm going to go backstage and hop in the Smack Rider. We're going to take a quick break while you head into the studio. I'm going to see you in a bit.